chemical engineers know enough maths to confuse mathematicians, enough physics to confuse physicists, enough chemistry to confuse chemists, and enough programming to confuse themselves. Remember that.